Hi, everybody. I just wanted to say welcome to those that are new here. And for those of you returning, thank you for coming back. I am Christina with Creations by a Yankee. And I am coming to you guys today for our devotional, Jesus Always. Today is the 5th of February. Can you guys believe it's already the 5th of February? I do want to apologize for being MIA there for a little while. Unfortunately, with moving and stuff like that, unfortunately, my internet was in the transfer was not on, so some of that was due to internet issues and some of it was due to just plain old moving. So, but I am back in the swing of things, and so we will get go ahead and get started. Today is again February 5th, so let's go ahead and get started. The joy I give you transcends your circumstances. This means that no matter what is happening in your life, it is possible to be joyful in me. The prophet Habakkuk listed a series of dire circumstances that he was anticipating when he proclaimed, "Yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will be joyful in God my Savior." This is translucent joy. I am training you to view your life from a heavenly perspective through eyes of faith. When things don't go as you had hoped, talk with me. Seek my face and my guidance. I will help you discern whether you need to work to change the situation or simply accept it. Either way, you can teach yourself to say, "I can still rejoice in you, Jesus." This short statement in faith expressing your confidence in me will change your prospect dramatically. As you practice doing this more and more, your joy will increase. This training also prepares you to handle the difficulties awaiting you on your pathway towards heaven. Rejoice in me always. The readings come from Habakkuk 3:17-18, Psalms 105:4, and Philippians 4:4. One thing that is hard for everybody is to have faith, especially when things aren't going our way. We tend to say, "Well, how come this happened? If God is so righteous, why would he allow this to happen?" Bad things happen to good people. And we just need to remember to keep our faith, even when those bad circumstances are happening. God loves us all the time. And we just need to remember to have faith in him, trust in him. We will never, ever understand why things happen the way they do. But God has a path for us, and we just need to trust in him and allow his path for us to happen. So with that, I thank you for coming, and I will continue with these devotionals, and if you have any prayer requests or anything like that, please leave it in the comments below. I will make sure that you are put on our prayer list. If it is something that you do not want, if it is a private deal, just go ahead and put private or unspoken prayers. And I do have a prayer request of my own. I found out today that my aunt up in North Dakota is extremely sick. She was put in the hospital on a ventilator due to COVID and not doing very well. So I ask that you guys lift her and my family in your prayers, please. And with that, I thank you, and I will see you guys next time.